7th, 2015. You might be born today. I don't have a name yet. Whatever your name is, you might be born today. Okay, buddy, this is where you're born. This is a little tour. We're at Northwestern Prentice Women's Hospital. Here's your mom. Here's your mom's epidural thing. Just going in here, making her feel nice and calm.
Yes. Thank goodness for epidurals.
You can see it's a beautiful day outside. This is the dad bed. Looks like a bench. Pull it out. It's an awesome bed. This is my little fort. How do you feel?
I feel good. Let's see, what time is it? Like 2 o'clock? Mm-hmm. I hope that he...
Well, it's like 4 o'clock, actually.
Oh, 4 o'clock?
3:50.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I hope that you get here before, like, right around dinner time would be nice. So if you could come on out, that'd be great. We're excited to see you.
All right, see you soon. Imagine me and you, I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold you tight. So happy together. All right, little guys, the morning after you're born, July 28th. There you are. You got a little mohawk. Show you your mom.
Morning. Bacon.
We didn't get much sleep last night. Mm-mm. All three of us. I wonder why. Oh. So happy together.